Hey. Debbie Pitts Palmer here. Hashtag DPP in the house. Where are my baking friends? Who out there love to bake? Okay, this is what I have, guys. Every month, Scentsy has these amazing surprise box. It's called the whip box, but I like to call it a surprise box because everything inside is always a surprise because it changed every month. So what I heard that this is a baker's box this month. So if you guys like to bake, you're going to love this one. So let's open it up and see what's on the inside. All right. Okay, first of all, that's how it looks on the inside. So cute. They're going to always have this little information sheet in here to tell you more about Bake Up Some Fun. That's like a little title right here. Okay, that's going to be in here. And there's always going to be a Scentsy bar in here. Let's see what this one is all about. This one's baked apple pie. Baked apple pie. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I love it. Baked apple pie. There it is, guys. Baked apple pie. That's one of the bars. That's a full-size product. I want to say that. There will be several full-size products in here and samples. And almond croissant, this is the room spray, all in the baking category. And we have a sugar cookie scent circle for you to put inside your car. A sugar cookie, a little sugar cookie. And this other one, cinnamon buttercream, that's a full-size Scentsy bar. Let's see what that smells like. So creamy. Oh my gosh, I love it. It's so creamy. So here, okay, that's another full-size product. Then we have a fragrance flower. And look at the package. Now, this is what I absolutely love. I love the packaging. This is a fragrance flower, guys. Fragrance flowers, they have oil on the inside and a little flower that's handmade. These last for up to 2 months. Let me show you what a fragrance flower looked like. This is what a fragrance flower looked like. I just opened this the other day. It has oil inside, and the oil comes up to the flower, and this whole entire part of the flower is soaked with oil, and it smells so amazing. So I actually got this little disc here from Amazon that I placed it on, but this is what comes inside this box. Okay, then we have a sample. Let's see what this is. Icicles and evergreen sample. There's always going to be a sample in here that Scentsy is so generous. They're going to always have something in here extra for you. Oh my gosh. I didn't know this. Oh my goodness, guys. Let me show you this. Cookie cutter. Yes. Let's go baking. This is a little gift that Scentsy has included inside the box. A little cookie cutter. So as you're making these cookies, three of these stainless, stainless steel cookie cutters, three of them inside the package. That is amazing. Let's go bake some cookies. Oh my goodness, I love the little package that is in. Yes. So, okay, I'm so excited about this package. So there are several full-size items. First of all, we got the room spray. That's a full-size item right there. And we have the Scentsy bar. That's a full-size. We have another Scentsy bar. That's another full-size. We have a scent circle. That's a full size. We have the room spray. That's a full size. Oh, did I say room spray? This is a fragrance flower. My gosh. Fragrance flower. Okay, guys. Fragrance flower. It's not a room spray. Then we have these cute little cookie cutters. And then we have a sample right here. Wow. This whole entire box only costs $30, but the value is far greater than what you pay for. Yes. And guys, ask me how you can get this at a discount. Yes. Ask me how you can get it at a discount. That's the fun part. So send me a message and I'll tell you how you can get this at a discount. But this particular box is only available this month because every month these boxes change. These whip boxes change every month. So this cookie goodie box is only available this month, guys. While supplies last. Yes, there it is right there. These make nice gifts. So if it's somebody you know who would love this as a gift, wouldn't it be amazing? You could send this to them. They'll love it. it'll be something that they don't have. So make a list of those people you know who's really into bacon and send them this Wiff box for this month. They will love it. I promise you they will. Take care, guys. Love you. Please like and share the video. Tag your friends. Love you guys. Take care. Happy Thursday.